one of the biggest boxing experts on the planet, Doug Fisher, and I caught up with him.
Del Cotto, Antonio Margarito, break it down. You heard both fighters today. You're familiar with both of them.
It's going to be another tough fight. It's going to be another tough fight. I think Margarito's pressure and volume is always going to be difficult for Cotto. Cotto is the better fighter. He's the better technician. He's the smarter fighter. And so he will be able to outbox Antonio Margarito definitely over the first half of the fight, as he did in the first fight. The second half is what's going to be interesting. And, of course, the questions are, what do either fighter have left? It seems like Miguel Cotto has more left in the tank. I think there's more of a question of what's left in Antonio Margarito's tank. He hasn't fought in a year. His last fight, he was badly brutalized by Manny Pacquiao. And prior to that, he was knocked out by Shane Mosley. So there's more of a question mark as to what's left with Antonio Margarito.
You were Doug Fisher. He knows boxing. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stekback reporting.